To sit down over a summer afternoon to listen to Spumoni's 2.5-hour magnum opus, as well as their debut and final album, entitled This Is an Original, is to strap yourself into a miscellany roller coaster of emotions that include nostalgia, bewilderment, joy, confusion, enlightenment, unenlightenment, and pizza. Yes, who are we kidding? Pizza is a feeling, as the trio that comprise Spumoni will readily attest to. Indeed, one can trace the lineage of the band back to the coagulated grease at the bottom of a bag of Pina's Pizza 3 Garlic Knots from 2014. From that miasma, or what scientists refer to professionally as the primordial soup, of saturated fats, garlic, salt, and pepper, comes a sensation that is the band itself, and the sensation manifestation of This Is an Original that plays like one-third Eric Andre-esque comic routine, one-third deadly serious improv, one-third earnest emo warble, all supplemented with a vitamin-sized dose of hip-hop, skits, and spoken word. Spumoni sets out with a whopping track list of 69, not so much to capture the zeitgeist of the times we live in, than to flip it the bird. It might suffice to review this album and its sound in relation to the progenitors of the early 90s bands that clearly make their influence known in the twangy, sincere, and unconventional songs. The Promise Ring, Modest Mouse, and Pavement all prominently feature. But the album is so much more, so much less, and so much in between than all that. From the time zone beef in the hip-hop number Est Is Best, to the colloquial examination of our country's founding in Inventing the United States, in which your humble reviewer imbues his dissertation on the subject with the widely envied and much-beloved dialect of Delaware County, the album's depth and breadth is as varied as its humor, candor, and tact. The aim, of course, is that there is no aim. If a higher aim can be found, it may be to not take yourself too seriously. Indeed, the sheer randomness of the journey from tracks 1 to 69 embodies a kind of refreshing insouciance to traditional form and function, opting instead to keep the listener on their toes. This Is an Original is an incredibly apt name for the album, as the entire thing reflects creativity for creativity's sake. Not for fame or fortune, but for the simple desire to create, no matter how strange or against the grain. In this, Spumoni achieves a modicum of actual originality. Not to push your nose in it, and not to burden listeners with the mental confinement it takes to figure out what's between the lines. What's between the lines is nothing, in the best way possible. Untethered from our expectations of what a piece of music is supposed to be, the album ends up as something that simply happens to you. Each will find their favorite moments, favorite tracks, favorite bloopers, and jokes, and references. It may not be 2.5 hours you'll ever get back, but for this reviewer, it was time well spent.
Over here next to my head, another video to check out, and the link to subscribe to the channel.